sees that face in your beautiful eyes. Don't have the strength to carry your heavy load of life. Well, I'm your Christ and I want you.
So what's the biggest difference between the Finnish and the foreign shows?
Well, actually, this time around we can't complain because the backstage catering service was really good, actually, in here. The best we've ever had in Finland so far. But,
what's in your backstage rider?
Oh, like sandwiches and stuff.
Sandwiches and
juice. Only sandwiches.
It's mostly about the quality of the sandwiches. You know, if the sandwiches are bad, then you tend to be a bit upset about that.
It's like the M&Ms, you know. You have to pick out the green and the red ones out. Mm. Otherwise, the gig is going to be a disaster, you know. Mm. So the same thing with him and sandwiches.
Yeah.
If the mozzarella is not right in there, yeah. It's going to be a failure.
It's like a physical thing. My tummy speaks for me.
So that's the reason if you have a bad show.
Yeah, like we have acid problems in tummy.
If you have.
Yeah, I usually fail when I have acid problems.
How often do you have bad shows?
Say again.
How often the show is bad for you?
Every fifth. But there's not like a pattern for that. You know, it comes and goes.
Actually, I asked what's the biggest difference between the Finnish and the foreign shows, so...
I started talking about sandwiches.
Yes, and acid problems.
You can make all kinds. You can also make sandwiches with people, so...
Well, the difference, the difference basically, where it all comes down to is basically the attitudes in certain cities, who's that?
The camera.
Yeah, so people in Helsinki are totally different than people in Oulu, and people in Madrid are totally different from people from Barcelona. So it's not about countries. That one country would be, you know, a lot more nicer towards us.
Mm.
I'll cut myself for your love. I'll cut myself if you want more. Hey! Every moment. for ill. It's heartache in the room, and maybe with you.
So when are you going to enter the studio then?
Elokuussa. Maybe late August or September.
September, probably.
Late August.
Well, late August, September. Yeah, no, we'll play Mexico City in late August.
Mm.
So in September, I'd say.
Mm.
And hopefully the album is going to come out next spring, before the festival season, and the singles should be coming out late this year or early next year. Yeah. We're not sure yet. Katsotaan mitä käy.
Toivottavasti voisi pysähtyä Pohjois-Amerikassa ostamassa vähän nuuskaa.
Pohjois-Amerikassa on helvetin hyvä mälli.
Niin, nuuska laillistettua.
So who's gonna produce the album?
We asked Dr. Snuggles, but he wasn't prepared for it.
He was too busy doing all the things in a funny farm.
Don't have a clue. We're gonna record a demo in about a month, and after that, you know, we shall see who's interested in producing it, and, you know, we still have time. We want to take it the slow way this time around, so we'll have the... You know, after festivals, we have the rest of the year just to be concentrating on the album. Yeah, that's the most my hyvä sitten.
Aivan mahtavasti.
Book about the band later this year, I think. So what can you tell about that book?
Like radical stuff about the previous years and tours. And
we started doing the book, and it's probably going to be released in Finnish late this year, but probably depends on the publishers around Europe whether it's going to be translated into English or Spanish or German or whatever, you know. So I'm not sure about that. Mut Juho Juntonen kirjoittaa sen ja tehdään sen kanssa nyt hommia ja sitten
Juho tulee tänne, me jutellaan Juhon kanssa kohta täällä Tampereella. Me kerrotaan Juholle, että mihin tuli pissittyä vuonna 1995.
Vieläkö te muistatte?
Muistan.
Joo.
Oh my god, you're so lonely. Oh my god, you're so lonely. Waiting by your call. Stand ready to take your 666 to my home. your sweet six to my one. I'm ready for the fall. Well, I'm ready to take your six to mine. Welcome your sweet six in this heart. Right here in this heart. Right here in my heart, yeah. Right here in this heart.